Bharatiya Janata Party is planning to drive hardcore Hindutva leader and BJP MLA from Goshamail Assembly constituency T. Raja Singh to contest from Hyderabad Lok Sabha constituency in the 2019 elections. The BJP party sources said that the leadership is seriously considering driving Raja Singh with the aim of defeating AIMIM President Asaduddin Owaisi, who has been representing the Hyderabad Lok Sabha since 2004. The Raja Singh has been verbal about Muslim minority issues, rights from Kashmir to cow ban and other issues. Raja Singh has been in the news in the past for making remarks on various issues including Padmavati film, Gaurakshaks and even on lynchings. The sources said the party is keen on pushing him as a BJP candidate in the next election on two counts. One, he represents Goshamail Assembly constituency in the Old City, which is also one of the assembly segments in Hyderabad Lok Sabha. The second, he has a good following, especially among the youth in Old City, and can consolidate the Hindu vote in Hyderabad. A senior BJP leader analyzes, interestingly, BJP National President Amit Shah, during his recent visit to Hyderabad, gave appointment to Raja Singh and inquired about the party position, particularly in Old City Hyderabad. The president reportedly hinted him to be ready to contest from Hyderabad. Raja Singh told news agency that whatever party decides and direct me, I am ready to obey, whether Hyderabad or other segments. The Amit Shah during his visit to Hyderabad told me to strengthen the party not only in Old City but also outside of Hyderabad. He appreciated the party activities in the Goshamail Assembly constituency.